Okay.
All right, hello from China, Shanghai. We were just playing for our German friends over there.
Yeah!
It was really cool, they had a lot of fun. So I thought I would show you my my guitar rig real quick. This is my really awesome Yamaha electric guitar with all the knobs. It's cool. I'm playing through my Boss GT100. I'm running stereo. I'm going through two Behringer D.I.s right into the PA. So this is the basic clean sound. So for a lot of the fun stuff, I'll that kind of stuff. I'll add some chorus too, we've got a nice kind of country sound. That's for all the yeehaw stuff. This guitar is nice because it has a push-pull knob, which makes it sound like a single coil or a humbucker. Awesome. This is my distortion sound. It's a bit of an overdrive. I call it my blues sound, but it's a little too much distortion, but it works well. It's got that sound. This is more of the meat and potato sound. So if I dial in this sound, I've got the... sound. Then if I switch to this other pickup, I get the Guns N' Roses sound. Which I actually got the perfect sound for that, which is really cool. So anyway, that's my main sound. I've also got a whammy pedal. And of course a wah pedal, which really sucks. Boss makes horrible wah pedals. Boss, fix your wah pedals. Anyway, that's my pedal board. Everybody's been asking about it. It does a lot of other kind of stuff, but I'm too lazy to program the rest of it in. And this is the best guitar ever made. It's Yamaha. Anyway, love you guys.